Hey guys, it's Tucker. So, I need your guys' help. I heard there's a really pissed off fire chief for Pleasant Grove is looking for me. His name is Mark Sanderson. I guess I got him in trouble when I saw the whole kids doing the fire truck thing. Dude, he's like trying to hunt me down because I guess they're forcing him to retire because he doesn't know how to handle his guys or something like that. And I heard that he got in trouble because he wouldn't go put out a fire on a spider museum. I guess he's terrified of spiders. Dude, you're a firefighter. You're not supposed to be scared of anything. Come on, a spider? Well, Mr. Mark Sanderson, dude, that's not my problem. I was doing my civil duty to keep things safe, so don't be mad at me. You know, that's all on you. And, you know, I hope you enjoy your retirement. Maybe you can get a job at Victoria's Secret where they don't have spiders. Enjoy retirement, Mr. Sanderson. Mr. Sanderson, I really do wish you well in your future endeavors, and I'm pretty sure all the great people of Pleasant Grove are grateful for your many years of service, as well as all the spiders in the world, because you won't kill them. Anyways, after the 31st, sir, I hope you get to do lots of golfing or whatever it is you do. Maybe do some more running away from spiders. Good luck, Mr. Sanderson. See you later.